Hi friends, welcome to beautiful Virginia Beach. Today I've got a quick, effective, and intense workout for you that's going to be all about your core. It's going to be 10 minutes of intense core exercises that primarily will focus on the muffin top area as well as your lower abdominal. So if you guys are ready, if you got 10 minutes to spare, grab your mat, grab your water, and join me on the beach. Guys, we're gonna begin today seated on your mat. Let's go ahead and come down with your back to the floor. Let's take the hands behind your head, navel to the spine, and bring both legs to tabletop, starting with a twisted single toe tap, twisting to the opposite elbow, coming back to center, tapping one toe, twist to the other, and three and four, making sure that lumbar spine stays grounded to the floor. And six, trying to keep contact with that elbow and knee each time you twist. Eight, nine, last one. And then from here, lift up and crunch it. One, two with the upper body. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Extend the legs. And then extending your right arm out to the side, you're gonna drop your left leg to the floor. You're gonna release the right leg. Now once you kick the right leg, touch the left elbow and open for one. You touch and open for two. Lift, and three, lots of power in the leg. Four, and five. Kick it high, six, trying to get that elbow to the knee. Seven, last one. Eight, hold it there, bending that top leg. Bring the other hand behind your head. Lift the bottom foot off the mat. And then from here, you're gonna give me 20 bicycle twists. Ready? Twist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10 more. 10, nine, eight, seven, keep twisting. Five, four, three, two, one. Awesome, bring it together. Bring the legs back up, drop your head down. At this time, release the left arm, bring the right leg down. You're gonna kick the left leg with the right elbow touching and open for one. Twist and two, lots of power in the left leg. And open, kick and open and kick. And open, working those obliques. Kick and open, kick and keep going, trying to get that elbow to touch the knee. You're almost there. Last one, kick, hold it there, bend that top knee, bring the other hand behind your head, lift the straight leg off the mat, give me another 20 bicycle curls. Inhale and exhale when you're ready. Switching one leg at a time, reaching for the opposite elbow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep twisting. Nine, 10 more. 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Awesome, release. Reaching both legs back up, drop the head down. Bring the legs into your diamond shape. Arms are reaching to the front of your mat. Lift the upper shoulders, reaching to the left and then the right side of your mat. One, two, three, four, five, six. Keep reaching. Eight, nine, 10. Like you're trying to touch the front of your mat, working those obliques. And almost there. Just continue to reach, feeling that crunching sensation through the obliques, through the side. Keep reaching as far as you can. Reach, 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 reach. Keep going. And reach, reach, reach. Three, two, And one, rolling like a ball. Bring those legs in and then come up to your seated. Roll it back and seat it for two. Nice and controlled here, trying to keep the feet away from the mat. Rolling through the spine as you come back and then come up. Finding that center now. Holding that position, drop the shoulders away from the ears. Finding that balance, reaching the arms forward. Simply taking this opportunity to hold. Make sure you're elongating the neck. Breathing deeply through your nose, keeping those core muscles engaged. Cross your ankles now. And we're going to transition over to our plank position. So once you get to your plank, just do a quick check of your posture. Make sure your shoulders are over your wrist. We're going to take an exercise where you're going to bring one elbow down at a time, and then using the strength of your upper body, bring yourself back up to plank. So elbow, elbow, and then hand, hand, come up. Elbow, elbow, hand, hand. Try to stay in that plank position. Just work from the arms. Hand, hand. One more. Elbow, elbow. Hand, hand. Awesome. Come on down to your elbows. Give me that elbow plank. Pull the navel to your spine. Hold it here. Just breathe. Finding that breath. With each exhale, think about pulling the navel into the spine. Now you can modify this by bringing the knees down to the floor if you're getting tired. Otherwise, stay in your plank. Then going to hip dips, lowering one hip at a time and then come up. Lower and lower. So don't touch the floor, but just bring it as low as possible. A wonderful exercise to tone up the waistline. Really target that side area of your body. Keep going. Nice and controlled here. Hip dip to one side and then the other. Dip and dip. Good job. Keep going. Finding that breath. And then stop. Come on over to your left elbow, opening up into your side plank, stacking your feet. Or for modification, you can always bend that bottom knee if you need to and keep your top leg extended. Now let's extend the top arm, just hold that plank. Breathing here and then moving into our hip dip. Lower and then up for one. Lower the hip and up for two. For three, for four, and five, and six, seven, eight, last two, nine, 10. Awesome. Hold it there. Find that center. Breathing deeply, reaching that top arm up to the sky. And then once you're ready, bring that elbow back down to your mat. Coming back into plank. And then taking your hip dips again. For two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep going. Nine, 10, 10, nine, eight, seven. Get those hips slow. You got this. And three, two, one. Bring it to center. Bring the right elbow to the mat and then opening to the opposite side here. Stack your feet or bend the bottom knee to modify the plank. Reaching that top arm up to the sky, lifting from that left hip. Hold it here. And then let's dip it. Bring it up. Lower the hip and up for two. Lower and lift up for three. Lower and up for four. And five. And six. And seven. You got this. Eight. Last two. Nine. And 10. Awesome. Hold it there. Don't drop the body. Breathe through it. You can do this. Once you're ready, that left elbow, the top elbow, is going to come back down to your mat. And you're going to release yourself into that plank position one more time. To finish this round, we're going to go back to that first exercise with the hand, hand, elbow, elbow, back down. Take a deep breath in. Now on your exhale, coming up, one, two. Elbow, elbow, hand, hand. Elbow, elbow, stay flat with your body, hand, hand. Elbow, elbow, and hand. Last one, and hand. Hold that high plank position, and then lift yourself up into your downward facing dog. Giving yourself a moment here to feel a stretch in your body. Allow the heels to sink down. Just take a moment to breathe in. And then as you exhale, come back into that plank position. Opposite elbow to knee for one. Opposite elbow for two. And three. And four. And five. And six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. Keep going. You got another set. If you're getting tired, you can always stop. And then once you get more stronger, come back to it. Otherwise, keep going. You're almost done. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Pushing back into your downward facing dog, taking a moment to breathe in. Allow the sternum to fall to the mat. Inhale. Now when you exhale, you're going to come back into plank, and this time now, touching the same elbow to the same knee. So right knee to right elbow, bring it back, and other side, bring it back. So think of that crunch again from the waistline. Right elbow to right knee, left elbow to left knee, and tap, and tap, and tap. Keep going. We're doing another set of 20, but if it's too difficult today, do a set of 10, and then once you're strong enough, come back to do a full set of 20. Otherwise, if you're feeling strong, keep going. And two, and one. Awesome. Push back, downward facing dog. And then from here, coming into your plank, Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale, upward facing dog. Hold it here, feel that stretch along the core. And you're gonna just simply look over your right shoulder and dip the left hip slightly lower. And do the same to the opposite side, dropping the right hip, look over your left shoulder. Come back into your upward facing dog, bending the knees and slowly releasing into your child's pose. Giving yourself a moment here to catch your breath. Shake out those hands if you need to. Lengthening through the shoulders. And then slowly rolling up into your seated position. Good job today, you guys. Thank you so much for joining us in Virginia Beach. Lots of love to you and see you soon. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to give it a thumbs up or comment below if you have any questions. And also, don't forget to follow us on social media like Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Lots of love. See you soon.